This is Beethoven. His ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A4800303. He's an altered male brown and white terrier mix, and he's about 2 years old. He's a young boy. Came in as an owner surrender on April 21st with no reason given, so who knows. He weighs about 15 pounds, so he's a little guy and very, very sweet. He's a lot out there, huh? What can you tell us about him?
Yeah, he's a little scared, but I think he would warm up so quickly. He's really sweet, and you can't feel him right now, but his fur is so soft. Yeah, he's just luscious. And he walks well on leash.
He doesn't look like a shadow, really. Most terriers have that wiry hair that kind of sheds a lot, but he looks a lot softer.
Yeah, he's really soft.
Oh,
yeah, he's
boy.
Everybody else is shedding right now. He's not.
He's not.
Yeah.
I like that. What a face. Look at your cute little face.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a really, really sweet dog. He's going to be a doll.
Yeah.
He looks like a little, he's fuzzy, he's like a teddy bear or something. He's cute. And he's already got his microchip, and he's already altered, so he's plug and play. He's ready to go. Come on down to the shelter and meet him, and take him home immediately, because he is all set to go. Come and meet little Beethoven. He needs a new home. Somebody gave up on it. You don't deserve that. Look how cute you are.